हाई स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन आवर साइंस सेक्शन, चैप्टर नंबर थर्ड, पार्ट सेकेंड, ईटिंग हैबिट्स ऑफ एनिमल्स। इन प्रीवियस पार्ट यू आर लर्न अबाउट हाउ एनिमल्स फीड, द टाइप्स ऑफ एनिमल्स मीन्स हर्बीवोरस, कार्निवोरस एंड ओमनीवोरस, एंड देयर फूड ईटिंग हैबिट्स मीन्स स्वैलोइंग, लैपिंग एंड सकिंग ऑफ द फूड। नाउ इन दिस पार्ट यू आर लर्निंग अबाउट केयर ऑफ डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स। Then what is meant by domestic animals? All animals need care and protection. We keep certain animals at home as pets or to do some work for us. These animals are called the domestic animals. Domestic animals need more care because they save us. Means what is meant by domestic animals? The animals, those are pets. And it is useful to work that all animals are called as a domestic animals. Domestic animals need more care because they save us. They must be fed properly. They need the right amount of food at the right time to stay healthy. They also need enough water to drink. Means they must be fed properly because you are a pet for that animals. When you are given food, then they are eating. When you are given water, then they are drink. They need to right the amount of food at the right time to stay healthy. And they also need enough water to drink. All domestic animals need a place to stay and sleep. We must make proper shelter for these animals. Means all domestic animals are pet animals and you also give them shelter. Then you know horse, where is horse lives? Horse lives in a stable. And dog, where is dog live? Dog lives in a kennel. Domestic animals should be washed or given regular baths during the dung or dropping should be removed from their shelters every day. Means you are always take care of domestic animals because when you are given bathing to that animal, then they are bath. When you are washed, then they are live clean. Should be removed. Sick animals should not be treated at home. They should be taken to an animal doctor. The doctor who treats sick animals is called a veterinary doctor. Means the animals also ill as like you, any time climate is changed, you are also suffering from temperature and also sneezing, coughing, as that like way animals also fall ill. But you don't treat that animal in home. You should give treatment to the that animal with the help of veterinary doctors. Animals are our friends. We should be kind to them. Pet animals live with us, a part of our family. We love them, we keep them for fun, we play with them. Means some pet animals that are living also in our house with us. Yes, a student, in our house having puppy means your favorite dog. Then also money means cat. Yes, na? Anybody's house also parrot also having means those are a pet animals. Which are also our living as like a family member because we also love them and we also keep them for fun. We play with them. Do you like to play with pet animals? Means also dog, cat, yes, na? Means these are also our friends. Means these animals are our friend. The care of animals and birds should be taken because when you are taking care, then they are also love with you and you also love with that animal. Means in this part you are learn about domestic animals, pet animals and how to take care of domestic animals and pet animals and also give them shelter. What is the shelter of horse and what is the shelter of dog you are learning in this section. Do you understand this part? In next, thank you, student.